you kind of set yourself up with some basic music. I can take a just kind of have that as I go in. Do some hip hop. Or if you can have nothing, you can just go in. So let's say I go in and I want to lay down a drum track. And I want to play it live. So I can play in real time, or I can exit out. I can play guitar. Now, we can actually do this as a group, three of us all at one time, or we can play tracks separately. So I can be using rhythm, lead, bass, keyboard, or drums. So the guitar would be like, you know, you can play the notes however you like to lay down the song you want. You can also go in the options and put all kinds of effects on your guitar, right? So we're working with line 6 to get basically every guitar sound you could want. Right now we've got, I can change it from this one to this one. And now it's going to sound different. When I change the guitar up, it's got an accelerometer in here, it's going to change.